Hey everyone, it's Emmy here from Ash and Em Animal Adventurers, and today I am going to be answering a very important question for all of you. The question being, what's it like to own a parakeet? Previous video about all the stories I have with parakeets. So parakeets are really fun pets, as you can see. Lazuli's on my head, Bagel's over there in her cage. And they are very, very entertaining pets. And if you want a pretty low maintenance, really entertaining and loving pet, parakeets are where you should look. They are absolutely amazing. So they're pretty low maintenance pets. Even though they're literally tiny parrots, as you can see, they're fairly low maintenance. Change their food and water every day, and they require parakeet seed and pellets and a variety of fruits and stuff, but pretty low maintenance compared to a fish tank or a dog or cats or anything like that. They're really low maintenance, don't take up a lot of space, and they're very good pets. Like all parrots, they do require attention. You need to talk to them a lot and communicate with them. And you also need to switch their toys around because they're very active and it stimulates them. They're very intelligent. Now, looking at a pet store, you might not think that parakeets are that intelligent because they're flying all around, flapping every which way, but they're actually tiny parrots. They're really intelligent and can learn to speak, so they need different toys for stimulation. They need a lot of attention, talking to. So if you're not going to be home, like, a lot, they're probably not the pets for you. You can still be working and stuff, but they do require a lot of attention, and they do require a lot of free flight time outside of their cage. And this is all good for them, but overall they're very, very good pets. If you go to college or are a student, I would recommend a parakeet because they're very, very nice. They're very clean, too. They do get seed. You can get seed nets that go around their cage to catch any seed. But overall, they're pretty clean, easy cleanup. You can't potty train parakeets, unfortunately. But their droppings are tiny and very, very easy to clean. And of course, they're loving and fun, and you can find all sorts of toys, all sorts of perches. You can teach them how to talk. You can tame them. If you have multiple parakeets, sometimes they'll be harder to tame, though. So if you're just starting out, you can get one parakeet and they'll bond very easily to you. Sometimes it can take up to a year to tame, though, so be prepared to put in the work if you're planning on hand taming. Put in the work. Teach them step up first, that's usually the thing. Just step up like that. So if you put in the work to hand tame a parakeet, they will be your best friend. They can get very clingy. They are very, very loving. If you're not gonna be home a lot, I'd recommend getting two parakeets so they can keep each other company. If you only have one parakeet, then I would, you see those mirror toys in stores, they're not good for your parakeets. If you only have one, they confuse your parakeets and they're not very good for them. So if you only have one, don't get the mirror toys, and of course be there with them for a lot of the time, because if you only have one, you are their flock. In the wild, they have enormous flocks, and you are their flock if you only have one parakeet. So, overall, I rate having a parakeet as a very good pet, and I would highly recommend it as long as you're able to care for them and put the work in and get them all the toys and stimulation and healthy diet. I would definitely recommend having a parakeet as a pet because they will be your best friend and they can live around 20 years in captivity. 20 years of a best friend. It's amazing. And I absolutely love having a parakeet. And they're great low maintenance pets, especially for a starter pet. If you're looking for something different than like a cat or a dog or a guinea pig or anything like that, I'd recommend having a parakeet. So that's just my recommendation. I love having parakeets, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And Lazuli and Bagel say hi, of course, and thanks for watching.